Hello folks, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Halo, the Master Chief Collection. Give it a sec. So last time we left off, we were on the Silent Cartographer, and we tried to get into a room by ramming a warthog through a door. That did not work. So it's on to plan B. What is plan B? The long way.
My analysis indicates that the map room should be at the
bottom floor of this facility.
Or I could try it again. Let's keep going inside. Don't let them lock the doors. I underestimated the Covenant's understanding of Halo's subsystems. They've locked the doors, and we don't have enough firepower to get through them.
Cortana to Keys.
Go ahead, Cortana. Have you found the control center?
Negative, Captain. The Covenant have impeded our progress. We can't proceed unless we can disable this installation's security system.
Understood. We're still en route to the objective. I may be out of contact when we get there. Here are your orders. I want you to use any means necessary to force your way into the facility and find Halo's control center. We have to get to the center before the Covenant. Failure, people, is not an option.
Echo 419 to ground teams. I'll stay on station and keep an eye out for Covenant folks.
Second squad, ready to roll as soon as everybody's topside. LZ looks secure, sir. Nothing moving.
Good luck, people. Keys out.
It looks like there is a path into the interior of the island. We need to find the security override to get this door open.
All right, let's go do that. So, I guess it's not really spoilers since this game has been out for so long. But, we really shouldn't worry about the Covenant. Well, the Covenant, you don't have to worry about the Covenant finding the control room in Halo, considering finding it, basically, even if they find it, they can't use it, because only humans can. Because the Forerunners liked us for some stupid reason. I would not know. I have not read any of the Forerunner books yet. But, apparently it's like their way of atoning for, like, beating the shit out of us at some point in our history. Oh, wait, I forgot this guy's still alive. Hey, fuckface, remember me? I'm good. I bet you he was just thinking, like, well, I'm the only guy left out of this whole entire group, so I guess that means I'm awesome. And then some random jobber like myself comes up and shoots him in the back of the head. Fucks up his day, I imagine. Where the fuck are we going? I wonder how it feels to ride on a warthog. And I mean the back of one, not in the passenger seat. Because I've ridden on something completely similar to this thing before. Oh, that's a shit ton of jack. But I mean, like, the back of a warthog looks like it would be unstable as fuck. Is that Leap dead? Yes, he is. I'm gonna go on foot from this point.
Now.
Hey, come and chase me into your inevitable death. On second thought, I'm taking the Warthog with me. Hey guys, I'm back. Okay, never mind. The Warthog's up. Warthog is a bust. Come out and fight, bitch! God damn it, I gotta go find his ass. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh, I don't even need to reload. After this episode, I'm probably gonna get something to eat. Preferably the rest of the pizza that we had left over from the weekend. Coincidentally, that is also the name of a singer I actually like slightly. His song "Earned It" was the only good thing that ever came out of that 50 Shades of Grey movie. Besides maybe the end of that franchise. Oh, that guy's dead. So there are hunters here. And best way to get rid of hunters? Watch as the hunter stalks his prey. Fuck. Double fuck. So I got a pistol, which basically means I can kill these guys pretty easily. Like, these guys are supposed to be bosses, but they are pretty handily beating the shit out of with a pistol. But only in this game. Every other game, they will wreck your shit. Oh, yeah, here's another terminal. For those who are looking for them. Which way am I going? I assume that way. I don't know if I mentioned it last video. But my general consensus is, if I'm running into people, that means I'm going in the right direction. Or it could just mean people hate me again. Fuck. Overshield. Sucks to be the hunters. It also sucks to be these things. By the way, they look way worse than Halo in the original style of this game. Look at them. Like, what the hell is even that? The fuck is that? Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. I love getting these guys with headshots. I don't even know why I still do that. Super fucking immature. But then again, I'm fairly immature myself. When I become a teacher, I'm gonna be some parent's worst fucking nightmare. Just this weird pagan dude. Pagan person who doesn't give a goddamn crap what you say. And has a very, very, very firm grasp of every swear word in the human language. You got beaten. Honey, you're okay. Win this round. You've been hit by, you've been struck by a smooth criminal.
Use the hollow panel to shut down the security system. Good. That should open the door that leads into the main shaft.
Into the shaft. I don't remember if something was this way or not. There's something here. Whatever. Bottomless chasm. Never want to be in that situation.
Mayday! Mayday! Dropship Bravo 22 taking enemy fire! Repeat, we are under heavy fire and are losing altitude!
They tried. They failed. Nothing can stop Zygarde. Except maybe recording failures.
Chief, Bravo 22 was bringing us some heavy weapons. After I saw we were up against hunters, I thought you could leave. Let's move down the beach. Keep an eye out for any cargo we can salvage.
Okay. There is a way to survive that, and I've done it before.
Chief, Bravo 22 was bringing us some heavy weapons. After I saw we were up against hunters, I thought you could use them. Let's move down the beach. Keep an eye out for any cargo we can salvage.
Why would I need heavy weapons for hunters? I got a pistol, man. Hunters in this game are chumps. Maybe in the other games, yeah. It's kind of horrible to fight them, but not in this game. I guess I'll get the rocket launcher just for the fact that it's godly. But I'm keeping the pistol. That thing is universally despised by anyone who's ever fought against it. I'll keep the rocket launchers for when I fight the Mr. Swords McGee. La 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 la. La 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 la. Where am I going? I don't know. This way, I guess. Oh, oh, oh. Later, bitches. Can't wait till we get to the shotgun. We haven't yet to run in that. But then again, when we do run into it, it'll be very, very needed. Because the enemy that we have to fight that requires a shotgun is a very, very annoying one. I am talking, of course, about the Flood, who are the bane of my existence, and I don't particularly... Oh, you fucking bitch. Well, no, you don't have spines on you, so you're not a female. By the way, that's how you can tell female Kigyar from males. They have spines on them. I wonder if I can trick these dudes into coming down here with me and killing their friend. Chase me, bitches! Are they not coming? I guess not. I'll kill them anyway. Sneak attack! Where did Mr. Swordman go? Hello? Hey, Mr. Swords McGee. Got rocket-propelled explosives with me. Second. Alright, and we are back. So, I had to go and take care of some business. That business was 2 hours long, believe it or not. So, not even 2 hours long, it's like 1 o'clock, it's like almost 3 o'clock in the afternoon, and I started recording this right around 10. So, up to about 4 hours. Up to a good couple hours that pass. But yeah, a good couple hours have passed. So anyway, I forgot what I was talking about when I was recording. And it probably does not matter anyway. Also, I'm in a slightly different place. Headshot! Are you gonna die? There we go. My dislike for you people is always a large one. And he fell down the chasm. You think you can defeat me? You think again, Pilgrim? I don't know why I'm talking like John Wayne. It is because I watched a John Wayne movie recently where that would have been... Oh, I forgot I had a flashlight. Yeah, that's what makes these dark levels a little bit more manageable, is that you do technically get a flashlight. Although, I often just forget I have it. Because a lot of the levels are a lot brighter than their original counterparts. And I'm done with that rocket launcher. Because it was useless. Does make me wonder where the a-hole with the sword is. I'm supposed to run into him at some point. I bet you the minute I say it's not important, he's gonna show up and stab my ass.
You've got two enemy dropships coming in fast.
Damn it. Okay, people, we got company coming. Let's set the table. Engage enemy forces on site.
It'll be easier to hold them off from inside the structure. Can you get inside?
Negative. They're closing in too fast. Negative. Chief, you gotta find the cartographer. We'll keep him busy as long as we can.
Give him hell, Marine.
We'll be in a tight spot if we don't get out of here before additional reinforcements arrive. Let's find that map.
Yes, let's do that. Hey, Covenant, do you guys know where the map room is so I can conveniently take the information of it and then stab you all in the face? You don't even have to tell me. I'm still gonna stab... You, even if you don't tell me, I'm still going to stab you in the face. And bludgeon you to death. Like this. And this. And this. And this. And this. And this. And like this. Because I hate you all. All of you die. I'm awesome. Get shot in the face and suck a dick. So this is Halo 4. Every time I got behind one of them, I can do a cool stab. I can do a cool cool kill animation. Those things are awesome, by the way. Those were introduced in Halo Reach, and I love them. I don't always remember to activate them because you gotta hold down the melee button and they kinda take a second. But when you do them, they're pretty cool. Where the hell am I going? Wish I had a map. What games should give you maps? Those guys are dead. Where am I going? I wonder if I can get him to jump off the chasm. Well, if he's... Well, no, he probably didn't survive that. But if he did, he would not be coming back. He would definitely not survive that fall. As a matter of fact, I'm almost certain that if he jumped... If I did manage to get him to jump out of the grenade's way, he would probably died. From, you know... Fall. Because, it's a high jump. And, you ain't getting up from that. And if you do get up, you deserve to live. Although, I'm almost certain your legs would probably be broken in, like, a billion different places. Like, it would be the most unpleasant way for you to kick the bucket in the entire world. Well, no. There are slightly more unpleasant ways I can think of for me to get for a person to die. Almost all of them involve some form of parasite or disease or something. You know, one of those slow and painful deaths. I'm going the wrong way. Again, I wish there was a map so I could see where the hell I'm going. Maybe it is this way. I don't know. That's where the... thing was, but I don't know if this is the correct way. All of this stuff looks really stupid when you get down to it. What does this all do? What is this for? Those are just lights, apparently. Yeah, a lot of Forerunner facilities kind of look stupid when you get down to them. Although this place isn't as stupidly designed as Black Mesa, nothing will top Black Mesa in terms of just like it's video. It's too Black Mesa is too. Oh, hey. Like Black Mesa is too video gamey in its design. Oh, I missed. Second time's the charm. Second time wins.
There. That holo panel should activate the map.
Huh.
Analyzing. Halo's control center is located there. That structure appears to be some sort of temple or shrine, if I've interpreted this correctly. Interesting. A shrine is an unlikely place to put such a significant installation.
Cortana to Captain Keyes.
The captain has dropped out of contact, Cortana. His ship may be out of range or having equipment problems.
Keep trying. Let me know when you've re-established contact, and then tell him that the Master Chief and I have determined the location of the control center. We'll be heading down.
It's defying gravity! Yeah, you know, I still have yet to run into Sword Dude. Where is he? Is that him? No, that's not him. That's a bunch of other idiots. Where am I going? I don't remember. Oh yeah, probably this way. Boom! Yeah. Oh wow, that's gotta be nice. That's gotta be embarrassing. Out of grenades. Gonna have to take the chain route. Let's get up close and personal and show these idiots what it's like to feel 20 billion pieces of lead flying into their backside. Oh yeah. Haha! Told you this fall damage would kill him. You know, I have been killed by that before. The, little... the stupid little death spasm that they do. And I've also just been killed by some random elite just firing into my face. That also happens. I have no clue how many minutes I am. Last video was 15. This one is at 13 minutes. Oh, frick. Boom. Great job. I win. And again, you Marines who are dead, save me. Well, not so much save me, but give me a slightly better chance at not dying again. I'm almost certain that I'm going to run into that sword, that idiot with the sword at any given point. Like, you ever get prepared to face something yet you don't know if it's coming? Like, for instance, pop quizzes. You don't ever know when they're coming. But you try to be prepared for them as best you can. I don't know if the sword freak is coming. And if he is, I'd like to not get killed by him a bunch of times in the grand scheme of things. Hey, Sergeant Johnson, I actually gave him a belly full of lead. Although most bullets don't have lead in them. Chooses something different. That's why most most hospitals don't remove bullets from you. Just leave them in there, because, well, bullets aren't poisonous. As long as it's not in any vital areas, you can pretty much leave a bullet in a person and not kill them. Called it! You thought you could get the drop on me! Well, you were wrong, my friend. Well, that was fun. Let's leave. And never come back.
Cortana to Echo 419. The Chief and I are topside, requesting pickup.
Roger, on my way.
Oh, shut up, box. How many of you guys got caught in that explosion? These you guys have the weakest shields out of the elite. Or do they? They die pretty easily. I already know one of you is dead, because, well... people tend to die when a grenade is stuck to their bodies. Alright, let's get the frig out of here.
Let's get moving. Bowhammer, here are coordinates and a flight plan I've worked out.
Cortana, these coordinates are underground!
The Covenant did a thorough seismic scan, and my analysis shows that Halo is honeycombed with deep tunnels, which circle the whole ring.
I hope your analysis is off of money, Cortana.
Look on the bright side, Philhammer. The last thing the Covenant will expect is an aerial insertion from underground.
Alright, on to the assault on the control room. We're not going to do this level today, because I don't feel like doing it the rest of the day. We'll just let this cutscene play and be on our way. See you guys next time. Laters!